Hey, Cabby, it's me, Captain Funsies, and today we are playing some Rocket League. This is kind of some, like, about half an hour's worth of uncut footage. We kind of decided halfway through that it would be a Christmas special, but we never even thought about it. Never did an intro, never did an outro. So, yeah, I hope you enjoy this extra long episode of Rocket League.
Don't know how to
there we go, there's the boost.
I'm trying to find boost.
It's B. Oh, you're not playing on controller. No!
No.
We just lost the point. It's all my fault.
Okay, I need... Oh, what happened?
We lost the point.
On. Connect. Fuck, my controller didn't connect the way I thought it would. I was hoping I can just whip the controller then, like, softly, and it would go shh.
Softly.
Fucking.
Tiptoe! Throw the window! Throw the tourist!
We have left off.
I'll be waiting here for tiptoe.
Oh, come on! Fuck it.
Nice! Nice! Noisy!
I was just hoping to make a wee touch. Me too. Give this a wee touch, though, eh? Little fucking.
Boom!
Belt it in! First touch. Bobby! Love doing bicycle kicks for your fucking car.
Hold on.
Oh, full boost. Honey it. How do I honey?
How do I whip? How do I nene?
He's launched the ball. I love this arena because it's like fucking Mad Max. Even though I've never seen the entire Mad Max, it's one film I really got to get
into. I've seen the originals.
All I know is there's Mad Max and the Thunderdome comes on every so often on the telly and they're like, Mad Max and the Thunderdome. And then you sit and watch that.
Oh, James, we really need to coordinate here.
Well. Problem. This is it.
Oh, demolished! Riggedy wreck bench!
Did you smash some guy out of the way?
I smashed you out of the way! Oh, yeah, I smashed some other bitch out of the way first. Alright, that's it, I'm peeled!
John Cena, demolished that.
Oh!
There's a vat. The big van beast called Caveman, I just wrecked him. I just drove full speed into him and he blew up. Fucked him. Nope.
Boom!
Oh, bicycle! Fuck, what? I did have a red flag on my
fire. Oh, what are you doing? You fucking Jakey!
Why is yours doing like drifts like a man? I think Cadmore felt himself.
Oh, fuck it in! That was nearly in there.
Oh, that's the whip it button.
Yeah, I'm still trying to find it. Oh, there we go. Found it.
Square's the...
Yeah.
Oh, have you seen my boost?
Yeah, it's like blue.
It's the propulsion gel from Portal 2 for some reason. Because they were like, there's propulsion gel from Portal 2. I was like, holy shit, that's nice.
Oh!
Oh, wreck. Jester. Everybody.
Riggedy wrecked!
We're doing pretty piss poor. I don't. The matches weren't set that long. It was like a 3-minute match. Probably should have
been.
Yeah! I love boosting into the other person's goal and just doing a backflip out of it. It's fucking brilliant. First touch. 1 minute remaining and we're winning already, so it's fine. It came in anywhere.
Someone needs to cross this bad boy in. Where the fuck is the ball?
That guy's just crossed it into our goal.
Fucking JK.
He just walked up with it. Like a mad cunt.
Oh, seemingly I'm in goals now. Fuck that.
Fuck that noise. Can't remember how it's from. There's a film that they say that, it's like, fuck that noise. I'll need to change back to my Reddit flag. It gave me better luck. The spirit of Reddit helped me.
Oh no!
Oh, we've got 29 seconds.
Yeah, it's doable.
I've made tighter bloody goals than this.
I've had a tighter fucking rectum. Oh, fucking right in! Oh!
I clipped it. Fuck. Want to put it in just so we can either tie with them or...
Get it across here. Someone get it across here. Oh, no! I got fucking shafted.
I think that's our first match. I don't know how many matches to set for. I just set it for default settings.
We should do like a tournament.
I think this is what it's going to do actually. Oh, I've unlocked map paint. Sweet. You still do unlocked. Filthy.
Oh, assists. Fucking assist master. Snoop Dogg!
Oh, I flipped it away from him. And flipped myself.
Where the fuck
apparently
is it?
You can also... It went in to our
goal. I see that.
Fuck that noise. Let's make some more of our own. Nah. I didn't even touch the
ball. No,
I
you didn't.
The ball, but I did.
I'm upside down!
But all my chance, probably. Gonna go stealth bomber mode. Take someone out. Oh, I knocked Maverick about there. Give him a bit of a check. Just to knock him off course, so he can't. Oh, this is. I'm breakdancing.
Me too.
Nope. Get away. That's it. These are on rookie as well. I didn't put them too hard because I knew. No! Damn it, I tried to curl back so I could pull it in and just.
It's fucking hard, like.
You can hardly curl a ball in this. You can knock it forward quite quickly. As soon as you want to try and knock it to left or right while it's mid-travel, you can kiss that good fucking bye.
Oh!
Centre ball, 10 points. I like them little... Fuck, I just caused a mass explosion there and... Don't know what happened. Flip the arse out.
Oh no, I just fucking scored!
No, it sticks apparently.
No, I just tapped that in. Watch the replay.
What happened?
I fucking tried to kick it away, but I fucking tapped it in.
You added a very little amount of speed to it though. The dude was already like, trying to ride it harder than his girlfriend.
What girlfriend? Oh, right.
Oh, what the fuck is going on? Some dude's just trying to bend me. Don't like not having the music. There's a thing that made Rocket.
Really?
Fuck off. That's what I wanted. That's all I needed.
What?
I like having the background noise of the game.
Alright.
Because it's kind of cool how you can hear the crowds and stuff. It's actually, no, there's no music really in the game, but you mostly hear the crowds cheering and shit. And that is like, that gets you motivated.
Oh!
Oh man! Myrtle wrecked him. Let's have a look at what Myrtle did.
Well,
Jesus, the
I was actually going for the goal, but the other boy fucking tapped in for us.
Oh, I see. It was the guy Sentis.
Yeah.
You assisted, apparently. I think that's what it said.
I must have passed it to him just before then. Oh! Yes! What a beast!
I'm watching the replay of that.
Ka-dink!
Just a nice wee.
It's a nice fucking tasty little chip there.
It was lovely. See if we can do another one then.
I'll try.
Oh, Kobe!
Oh!
That was so close.
That would have been an awesome assist as well.
Oh, it's going up the wall. Get away, Dark Master. There's a dude like half horizontal on the fucking wall, just stuck on the wall like. I'm staying here now. I don't want to leave. So we've got two more goals to beat them. Oh! Where did it go?
Oh!
I helped assist that.
Did you tap? Yeah, you tapped it just before him.
I touched under it. at some point.
His fucking sticks fucking tapped it in himself. Right, I'm going for the chip.
Oh, what was that? I touched it and some dude curled it.
Tap it across. Someone tap it across. Tap it across.
And I turned into like...
Fucking tap it across, Paul.
FIFA people on YouTube were like, What are you doing? Why won't you fucking hit it? Why not?
Kobe?
Holy shit. My car just hit the wall and stopped. We won, P. Diddy.
Where the fuck is it?
It went up.
Oh, I see it.
It went back down toward there. Down toward there. Oh shit, they're taking it down toward there. They're walking it down. Oh, the blue AI are walking it down to their own goal. Oh! I bounced it off the arse of your car.
And it's in! Yes! I seemingly scored!
That was... You see how I bounced it? I bounced it off the back of you. And then you reversed and came back for it and touched it and it just...
Yeah, well, I was gonna let it bounce and then I was just gonna kind of head it in. Fucking heed the bar.
Oh, shit, the bed.
What the fuck happened there? Shit the bed, what the fuck?
Going on there. There was some proper physics going on there. It bounced everywhere off every car and then fucking flew off. Beautiful. It's absolutely beautiful. I just took out sticks by ramming head on them. I'm just keeping it away from them now. I think we should just walk it away from them.
No, we should just keep going for the goals. Goals for days, man. Goals for days.
Oh, it's back down towards us. That's near. Tidy position to be in. This game is surprisingly fluid in multiplayer.
I know.
Oh, come on.
Go on. Like, chip it across. Chip it across.
Come on. Oh, fuck it.
I can still get it.
Yeah. Try and take it.
Oh, you did it.
I want to see how I did that.
I think that they cars chipped it in when they fucking
it,
tried
it
to.
Rolled up, and then some dude tried to.
Did you
it
did
over.
You see me coming in there? I was going for the mad dive.
I'm pretty sure you destroyed a guy on the way in. Oh, where's it going? Where's it going?
I'm stuck. I'm fucked. Flip
you,
then.
Stuck?
It won't flip. I can't jump. Someone hit me. Hit me.
Oh, it was a bit too close to our goal there. It was on the edge, and if
okay, I'm just gonna finish the game on my side here. I don't mind. It's cool.
Rock until the wheels feel off. Oh, mate, cue ball.
Did you see my fucking my boost?
Cue ball, man. Cue ball, though. This is gonna be impossible to move this thing around the wheel. It actually does bounce a fair bit. Jesus Christ. Once it stops though, it just falls on a corner and just gets to the flattest face it can find and just stops. This is the best thing ever to see an AI trying to figure out how to play with a square ball. They shat themselves. It actually makes it easier to...
Oh, fucking tipped it off the crossbar!
Oh, that's beautiful. This is the best thing ever to use.
Boom!
Square ball is good ball.
See, they keep fucking trying to clear it and failing. Hard.
Square ball is best ball.
Oh!
That's a beautiful land on the wheels. And...
My nipples just went pa-doing! That was fucking
nice.
Beautiful.
50 mile per hour ball hit. So put the ball to go fast, and then you can put it super fast as well. Oh, Kobe! Kobe!
Yes! I think we should up the difficulty, though. I think we're both going for the same thing there.
Next match, we'll change him from rookie to pro. First touch. Oh, I did a wee pirouette. I don't know what the fuck. Oh, Jesus Christ. Where's it going? I've actually got ball cam turned on again and don't know what I... Oh, I pressed Y, that's what it was. I prefer ball cam when it locks on the ball than any other view. Oh, they were trying to get a sneaky wee goal in there.
Not today.
And they still were. They still were. They couldn't figure out how to move it around. Oh, come on.
Oh! Yes!
I want to see a replay. I'm filming.
Yeah, I seen it. It was fucking amazing. Because I was further back and I just seen it. It was beautiful.
It was the blue guy that accidentally.
Yeah, they keep tapping it in.
The back end just touched and he fucked himself up there. Oh, that was. Oh! Damn it! Oh, come on! Damn it. Fuck. That could have been a good one. I think we're actually raping them too much. Haven't they scored the goal yet? And they've still got like 8 minutes left. It's just gonna be us reaming them. Just gonna be us absolutely reaming the fuck out of these guys.
We should play against each other then. Against each other with one AI.
Why don't we just let's see what they do for a while. We'll try and make it difficult for them.
How about let's sit back in the goal and see what happens.
That happened anyway. Did you see that?
No,
was
I wasn't.
Straight for the goal, and one of the blue guys just bounced his arse up in there and tapped it away before it even got in the goal. That was some nice AI work. That was a beautiful little touch just to keep it away, enough. He had enough to bounce it away.
Oh, fucking hell!
We did say we were gonna ream them, and now they appear to have heard us, and now they're actually rebelling.
Not today.
They appear to be now actually making a break for it. I like the bounciness of the ball though. It's just fucking nuts. It just bounces everywhere. It makes it more of a challenge to keep your
eyes on. Lagging! The lag is real.
It usually sorts itself. Mine lagged a tiny bit. Oh shit, man. I put the ball into the ceiling and it came back down with some force like.
Oh shit!
Mate, they're going for the goal.
They got it.
Well, at least we're not completely fucking destroying them. Right, let's show them some serious shit. Oh, Jesus! Bounced it so hard, it just hit the ceiling. Oh, Jesus Christ, one of the blue guys smashed me into the wall. I almost hit the ball by the fact that you smashed into the wall. A bicycle hit it! That's the hardest thing to do in this game. Because you have to kind of stay stationary. Holy shit, everybody's got
fucking demolition!
Yeah, there's actually a mode for that. There's one that's like on contact demolition. And it's just a tap is enough to destroy them.
Oh.
But it's really low respawn. It's like a 1 second respawn time if you get destroyed. But it's also on contact, your car will blow up. A snake tail down in the wall there. What are they doing?
They're trying to tip their fucking fedoras.
I think you can get a fedora for your car as well. That'd be pretty good. Get the MLG flag.
MLG flag and a fedora.
Fedora. Sorted. And every time you score a goal, you have to go m'lady.
M'lady?
Tips fedora.
Got this fucking in the bag, lad.
I almost landed. I want that back here. Right now.
I want that back here right
orange
now.
Orange guy. Orange guy, you're not helping.
Demolished! Thank you. Thank you.
I nudged you as you were going upside down. It's putting you back down though. I think the ball was pretty much heading that way, so it's a good. It was a good help rather than a hindrance at that time. Oh, that's mental. It's like now 4 minutes left. And a minute
Christmas!
Christmas is coming. Oh, Christmas is going to come. It's always every other holiday of every other faith.
Is this our Christmas special? Is Rocket League going to be our Christmas special?
Yeah, because...
Well, I've got Christmas coming out the arse of my car every time I boost, so that's close enough.
I've got Christmas tree on top of my car now. That's what my top one is for my car. Oh, I see it. Christmas tree. Oh, let's see. Come on, give us a bit of action here. Yeah, we've got it. No, we don't.
Oh! Oh, that was coming in there. I was coming in there like swimwear.
It's in the line. It didn't just quite get happen at the right minute. I wonder if they're going to score another goal or a few before they...
NOT TODAY!
We're just like brutal. See, we're going to brutalise them now and then we'll crank it pro. And that, even though it's one level, there's a big difference between the pro and rookies. Like, the pros play aggressive as fuck against you. They don't give you a chance to even touch the ball if they can get it. They'll play more cooperatively, which makes them absolutely deadly. I remember I played a match with pros, or I set my season difficulty to pro, and they just...
Oh! Fucking tidy!
I seen that and I went for it. I wanted to see that replay.
That was a beautiful little tap between us, James.
I just noticed actually it was you that set it up.
That was beautiful.
That was a nice one. See, that's why this is a Christmas special, because it's cooperation.
It's the time of love and no homos.
Giving and cooperating. No homos. It's compared to how Tony Hawk's was with the...
Tony Hawk should have been.
...analog tricks. Well, yeah. This year's one. It's brutal.
I don't even know why they took it out. It fucking ended years ago.
Well, apparently a lot of people...
Apparently I got an assist.
It was apparently a state claim. It was just like, oh, we have a license.
Yeah, so they just fuck a game out.
We need to churn something out to keep the license.
Oh, tidy!
I'm watching that one for replay. I'm absolutely... I love this game's fact that you feel accomplished every time you just do one of those sweet little taps.
Yeah.
It's just beautiful to see it in this lovely slow-mo replay. It's something like FIFA. It's FIFA for people who don't have FIFA. Oh, it's in!
And it's in! And she's in!
Oh, I feel bad doing this to them now, because this is one out. Right, you take this one, so I'm not brutalizing at all. Kobe?
I fucking went too hard. I went too hard, and I didn't have to go home.
That's the problem I found sometimes. Oh, shh. Demolish some guy. Has that dude scored?
Yeah, well, I was coming in there when fucking Pancho came in and fucking whopped it in. I was in there like swimwear.
I destroyed that guy. That was pretty cool as fuck.
Tips Fedora.
I went in inside their goal.
I went inside them.
Inside them. Oh Jesus! I went over my head.
Went over my head, nah.
I think you went over everyone.
Heed the bat! Oh shit.
The trap put eh? No, not today.
Not today. Okay. Go on, Pancho. Okay, tap it in!
Kobe! I just gave him a wee touch and then he just finished off. That was lovely. 10-2. Jesus Christ. Absolutely demolished him.
First!
I don't feel good about that. Don't feel good about the amount of damage we have done to this team.
The team's soul.
Yeah, wrecked it.
What?
Even with a square ball, it doesn't make a difference. A really bouncy square ball. Which is absolutely beast mode for... Oh, a bicycle hitted it. bicycle hits the winners. That's what it's for. Oh, somebody Kobe in.
Whoop, whoop, whoop!
Sound of the bees. Whoop, whoop! Sound of the bees. Oh, it's the sound of the bees.
Go on, lad.
It's the sound of the bees. Let's try to get it downfield a bit. Can we maybe get a tasty wee last one?
Oh! I could have!
A cheeky wee tap.
A cheeky wee Nando's.
Cheeky wee Nando.
Nando. Fucking cheeky Nando's.
Oh, they're getting. Oh, mate, no.
Fuck.
Poncho, I think, helped tap it in a little bit because he was positioning it about a bit too much. Because you see, one of our guys. Yeah,
Poncho. He fucking did. Fucking Poncho. Right. Cheeky Nando's.
Right, I took it a bit wide. I always seem to take like shots like that really wide, and I don't know why. I line it up with a goal and I think, yeah, it's going to go in, and it ends up flying off.
Oh!
It's just because you can't carve them.
Yeah.
We won. We won by a large majority there.
I got the Christmas tree topper.
I got the Venom body for my car.
Right, can
my
we...
match setting.
Yeah, can we change it up? Face away from me. Face like reverse up to my back.
I like how we're coordinating all this and they're just like playing the game.
Yeah, let them play. Right, reverse up to like the back of my car.
Right. I'm gonna click an RC, you can get your nice wee reverse cam. There we go.
Right.
That.
And then we drive and see who hits. Go! Go! Just go! Oh fuck, do you get what I mean then?
Or we want to hit the ramp?
If you go right round and see if we can hit each other in the middle.
What, just like ramp straight round?
Yeah.
That's a good idea. Right, let's try again. Right, let the children go and play. That's right. All they are going to do, they're just going to play the game themselves. Right, we need to get this lined up. That should do it.
Right, ready, steady, go!
Oh, I've got a full boost!
Oh!
Almost!
I fucking...
See, I got a full...
Yeah, well, my boost had fucking disappeared. Right, hold on, I'll grab a boost, and then we'll try again.
Just go, I'm just moving the ball away from that. Being adrift.
You wank. You fucking wank.
Is it because they're interrupting the fun part?
Yeah. Right, you ready?
Yeah, if no one steals your boost this time.
You fucking wank!
Push out of the way, there we go. Right. Right, I'm on the right hand.
Right.
Right.
Ready, steady, go.
You just become like missiles in the midair though.
Okay, right, I've got another plan. Same thing.
What's going on here? What's happening here?
What?
What's happening here? This goal, in the orange goal. Oh, it's alright, they fixed themselves. That blue car sentence was going like accelerating and reversing rapidly. So it was humping the wall for a while. It was fucking hilarious. It couldn't get out of it. It was like stuck doing it and it couldn't figure it out to reverse, and eventually managed to actually reverse.